Raptors and Hawks, ATL. Naturally, Quavo's there. Word on the street is Trae Young is the fourth member of Migos. That's just word on the street. Word on the street is Kyle Lowry's pretty good when it comes to basketball. The driving dish right there, Serge Ibaka, that's a layup. How about a deep three, catch and shoot style? Bam. In there like swimwear. That's good. What about moving without the basketball? I'm going to cut right here. Drop this layup. Kyle Lowry, 21 points, 12 rebounds, 17 assists. That's right, you heard me correctly. He leads the league in assists, and he dropped 17. Just so impressed him. Let's just say this. The Raptors, 11-1 when he gets a triple-double. Let's just spoil the ending, 12-1, because they won the game. But that's not what's important. What's important is Uncle Vince on the brink of 25,000 points. Saw him knock down the three right here. He's fouled. Is that a three or is it a two? After review, see his foot is clearly on the nine, rocking those shocks right there. Knock down two free throws. And then
gives it. Vince fires. No good. Herder gets it back to him, and Vince dunks it for 25,000. Welcome to the pantheon of the greatest scorers in NBA history.
Vince, 25K. That's how it looks. Apropos, he gets it on a dunk against his team that brought him into the league. The human highlight film has to applaud. Raptors win, but it's all about Vince.